Hello, my name is Sheven.
And I'm Agnes.
And your brother can't hear her, because I don't know my... Tonight we went over the WIP. So we went, from the start, we talked about how they count the 10 steps. So guys started on the left, and they started on the right, so we just had them do it in place a little bit. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. After that, we talked about the footwork, guys going back and across. I stepped back, then I crossed my right foot over, leaving my arm exactly where it is. That way I can pressure it into her hand and have her turn around. So we have 1, 2. Then I'm looking at my right hand, place it on her shoulder blade, and I go across, together, together, cross, pulling her toward me on 4. Ladies, you're going back together, cross, or back together, 4 on 10. So we have 1, 2, together, together, cross for me, back together, 4 for the ladies. After that, I'm going to open on my right side, stepping down the line, 5. After I do this, I'm going to just remove my hand from her back, back in place for 6, anchoring back for 7 and 8. We'll do it from this side. We have 1, 2, catch, 3 and 4, opening 5, release 6, triple 7 and 8. After that, we're about to go the outside turn. The outside turn, my hand comes up on that 5 step. 5, it being to the outside and being just around where her head is, this is going to tell her that this is a turn. She's going to start the turn, me giving her a little indication that that's the direction she's going, and she comes around for 7 and 8. Now, maybe this is a turn, not a spin, so don't do it all on 1 foot. Take your time to come around, 3 and 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8. If you start to do a spin there, you're going to end up catching a cold. We don't want you coughing all the way across the back of our line. Instead, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take your time getting all the way through. After that, we talked about a free spin. I call it sushi, but I believe Westies are calling it a rollout. So we have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. My hand is just going to roll off the back. We'll give you another angle for that. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4. My hand's going to roll over back to 5, 6, 5, 6. Coming back around for 7 and 8, catching your hand. Ladies, make sure that your table's talking all the way through, so I'll release your hand here. Make sure that you bring it back to that point. And that was our class. Thank you very much.